Now I will invite Dean Faculty of Pharmacy, Professor Dr. Mohammed Uzair, for his welcome address. Thank you, Dean Faculty of Pharmacy, Professor Dr. Mohammed Uzair. So before I formally invite our guest speaker, Mr. Mohammed Tahir, I will just give you a brief introduction about him. Mr. Mohammed Tahir, Director, National Accountability Bureau, Multan, did BSc Honours and MSc Economics from International Islamic University, Islamabad. He joined NAB in June 2007 as Deputy Director and worked on different positions related to investigation of white-collar crimes, contract evaluation, and field operations. He got various trainings from home and abroad,